The University of Melbourne and the Fred Hollows Foundation are leading a $3 million program to reduce diabetes-related blindness and combat chronic disease amongst Indigenous Australians. The program TeamsNet will use internet and mobile technologies to provide low-cost eye exams and related diabetic health care to Indigenous people in remote parts of the Northern Territory and Central Australia.
Diabetic retinopathy is considered a preventable blindness. What we need to do is prevent people from going blind through diabetic retinopathy. And we can do that because there's a very effective treatment for preventing blindness. We've just got to get to the patient, monitor them, and treat them at the right time. We're actually developing a mobile platform for our web-based disease management application that Aboriginal health workers can actually take out into the community. And they have data on the patients that they're seeing right there in front of them. And they can enter data as they're talking to that patient and communicate directly back with the nurse or the provider in the clinic to help them better manage that patient.
The telehealth program has been trialled successfully in 100 sites in the US, primarily within the Indian Health Service. It is hoped that the program will have similar success in Australia. Images will be sent to clinical centres in Sydney and Melbourne to assess for a range of conditions.
Not only are we grading the photographs for eye diseases, we're also using the back of the eye to look at the different vessel parameters to additionally provide information associated with risk factors of cardiovascular disease.
In Fred's time, the big game changer that he fought for was the creation of Aboriginal medical services. We think that was one of the most effective health interventions in Indigenous health in the last century. We see that the next big jump, if you like, is potentially this technology, which puts in the hands of people in the community, in the hands of Aboriginal health workers, the frontline people in dealing with chronic disease, it puts into their hands the power to deal with people on a local level. They don't have to travel 1,000 miles. They don't have to make their way all the way into Alice Springs or Adelaide or Sydney or Melbourne. They can do it in the community. They can be talking with local health workers, and they can be having the specialist diagnostic services and referral services of the best in the country and potentially the best in the world.